The color guards of the United States Air Force, Bryan Station Jr. ROTC, commanded by Colonel Greg Coker, and they are Cadet Master Sergeant Kerry James, Cadet Colonel Jonathan Bosley, Cadet Major Larry Elliott, Cadet Senior Arm George Conley, Cadet Master Sergeant Levi Richardson.
Chicago, where he continued to serve until his discharge.
After firing on Japan, the cruiser traveled to San Pedro, California, November of 1945. In early 1946, the Chicago went back to Pearl Harbor and launched an anchor off the coast of China, where he stayed until March of 1946. Upon his discharge, Jack came back home to Madison County, where he took classes of farming offered through the Veterans Administration. Several years later, he farmed for the University of Kentucky on the Battlefield Farm in Madison County. After the university sold the farm, he worked for Berea College until his retirement. He and his wife, Bertha Kelly, also ran and owned New Wave Theaters. In 2003, Jack received his Scott High School diploma in return for his service to his country. At 87 years young, Jack continues to be active. He walks 2 to 3 miles each day, raises a large garden, and even push mows his yard. On Saturdays, Jack and Werner can be found rummaging through flea markets. Jack belongs to Mount Zion Christian Church in Richmond, and has done so longer than any other member.
Broad stripes.
guys on your team for just a little bit, because that way it's live music as well. And Chapel Tinius and Elliot Hagerman are going to be playing, what else? My Old Kentucky Home. Dynamics for your enjoyment. The Bass Color Horses, the Black Horse, from the elegant Parisian to the fictional favorite, the Black Stallion. Black horses have a mystical appeal for many horse lovers. Our Black Horses are Music's Midnight Magic, written by Gary Taylor. Classics Annabelle, written by Blair Donaldson. The Red or Chestnut Horse, this color can vary dramatically in shade, from golden red to flooding red to copper and to dark liver. Some have flaxen manes and tails that contrast appealingly with their coats. Our red horses are Iowa Rock and Whitney May, and Blaze and Bud Salisbury. Bay horses, while not a base color, they are often considered one. Bay is the result of our Goody and Gene Acumen black coat. The gene dilutes the body color to a red brown, while leaving the points, mane, tail, and lower legs black. Our Bay horses are Nuzio's Ozarks, Light My Fire, F.A. Schaffner, and F.B.S. Charlie's Angel, and Mark Gordon on the Bay. The many different colors of the KMSHA, SMHA, and now imagine your favorite color. Hopefully we'll present it for your day and give you some interesting information on the color. The silver dapple only affects black pigment, diluting the mane and tail on a black horse to a flaxen, silvery, or white color, and the body to a charcoal color. On a bay horse, this gene dilutes the mane and tail to flaxen, silver, or white, the black legs to chocolate color, and the red-brown body tone does not change. Black and silver dapple is chocolate. Bad As I Want to Be, written by Eric Gene, and Have Faith, written by Marty Hunter. Champagne. Champagne lightens the body's skin and eye color. Champagne foals are born with pink skin and blue eyes. The pink skin usually deepens and always develops freckles. The eye color turns to amber or light brown. The three basic champagne colors change, chestnut to gold, mane to amber, and black to classic. Champagne in black is classic champagne. Flora is a mystical Sarah and Naomi LeBlanc. And champagne black and gray is classic champagne, gray and hurricanes, Silver Bullet, and Nicole Miller. The roan. Roan horses can be any color, and they are distinguished by a sprinkling of white hairs throughout the body of the coat. The mane, the tail, lower legs, and head, however, tend to remain solid color. The white hairs in the coat are not progressive. That is, they do not increase every year like gray does, although they can vary with the seasons. Black and roan is black and roan, also known as a blue roan. Silver Zsa Zsa and Shazam, Jason Stefanik, and Tanner DeWeeves. The gray. Gray horses usually can be any color at birth, such as black, palomino, or dun, but they progressively lighten as they age until they are nearly white. Many gray horses develop striking dapples.